As it seems I have no other options, I have conceded to reveal some important information to you crystal gems. This is the Earth. At the very center of the planet's core lies the cluster. Rotate. This is the cluster, a massive artificial fusion composed of millions of gem shards. It has laid dormant for thousands of years within this planet's crust. When this gem activates and takes its form, the result will be catastrophic. Now! What is that?
It's the cluster.
It does not look like that. But it is real, and it can activate at any moment!
Wow! What a cluster.
That abomination must be stopped.
But how? We'll need to build some sort of machine to take us to the center of the Earth. It'll have to—
Hey! I wasn't finished speaking. What we need is to build some sort of machine to take us to the center of the Earth. It'll need to withstand up to 360 gigapascals of pressure and temperatures of 9,800 degrees.
Well, we mustn't waste time. We need to start finding parts for this machine immediately.
Yes, obviously. We'll start by dismantling all devices inside this dwelling.
What?
This primitive radiation concentrator should come in handy. This primitive vibration transmitter could possibly serve a function. There's a remote chance something useful could be inside this primitive image cube.
Wait! I have a better idea that doesn't involve destroying the house.
Classic Steven.
It's happening!
What?
The cluster!
Really?
What else?
The only one who knows about them!